And it's time for another devblog. This time it's all about the dialogue system. Similar to how the chests worked before, the dialogue system uses the action system. So you approach an NPC, you get a prompt, and you can click on them to speak. This is what it looks like. It uses 3D characters, because they're pretty much the easiest to use. Actually implementing avatars for every single character and emotions and everything would be kind of a challenge. It's not like I've got a team or anything. So that was the simplest solution. So this is what it looks like. There's the character set here. They can have different expressions on their faces. And eventually they will have different poses and stuff. But this is it. This is how it moves. You can add different characters. You can have animations. The camera moves around wildly. That's gonna be fixed. And you can just read stuff. This is still a very early version. So as you can see, that textbox looks horrible. There isn't any sort of lip syncing, and that's a very bare bones of the entire thing. There's a lot of things to fix, but this is the basic idea. So this is not the first time I'm using a dialogue system for the game. There was another one before, and I think there might have been even a very early version. But the problem with the previous system, the one that I was using before this, that I kinda stole a few things from, is that it was using a node system, nodes, so I would have to go in Unity, I had made a custom inspector, a custom window for it, so you could see the grid right there. Yeah, and these nodes you would have to add individually every time, and its own had a line, and this was a very slow system and very hard to work with. So I upgraded. Instead, what I'm doing now is I'm using a CSV file. It's pretty much an Excel. So you go there, you write the stuff you want, you write your character name, and the characters that are gonna appear. The ones that are gonna be on the left and right side of the screen. Now if there's only one character overall, I might make them go to the center, but we'll see about that. It's the idea right here. You can just read the dialogue, the characters, expressions, and it's ready. Unity handles everything else. So it's a lot faster and a lot easier to work with. So it's a very nice system. Okay, a great improvement. And there's another potentially interesting thing. This gives it a lot of modding potential, so custom dialogues that the player can add on by their own. They could just write their own CSV file, have Unity read it, and have it in game. Now, it's very early to be thinking about mods, and I believe it's a pretty big challenge to add, so it's not something I've got very heavily in my mind right now, but it's always a possibility. But I'm trying to work the project in a way that allows for modding or modded stuff to be easily implemented and added, but that doesn't mean that the project is currently heading towards that direction. It's just a nice idea. This is pretty much it. That's the dialogue system, and it's still very early on, so there's a lot of things to add. There's also gonna be multiple choices and work with them, and lots of things like that. But for now, this is it. I suppose there's also this dialogue system, which I kinda need to give the character some offset. You can see the belly right there behind the dialogue, and it doesn't work very well. But this is it. The very first version of the dialogue system. There's many things to be added, but I think that's all for now. See you later. Oh, never mind, I pressed the wrong button. Anyway, I'm keeping that in. See you later.